My name is Robert Call, and I'm running for the office of mayor in Keene, New Hampshire. Hello, my name is Robert Call, and I'm currently seeking the office of mayor in Keene, New Hampshire. I grew up in and around Nashua most of my life, and I moved to Keene in March of 2016. In moving, I brought my significant other and his small business to Keene. My significant other runs a small shop that sells specialized hardware that works with the Linux operating system. In my career, I am a software engineer who focuses on embedded devices, small devices like watches, toasters, routers, mostly routers, and other types of infrastructure. I've worked for several different nonprofits and have worked in the capacity of writing free software for some of those nonprofits. Free software is software that gives users the freedom to control their devices by giving them and the community the user-readable sources so that the community at large can make changes to the software and fix and patch security holes. I am running for the office of mayor because I care about Keene. I've always wanted to move to Keene, and I'm glad that I had the opportunity to do so in 2016. Sadly, it took me a lot longer than I wanted to. I wanted to move to Keene a lot earlier. There are several issues in the community that need to be addressed that the current city government is not doing. These are problems that are either being ignored or the issues being densed around. As mayor, I want to engage with the community and actively seek out what problems people in the community are having. I would like to see the government be more transparent. While the city site has lots of great things on it, including city council meetings, meeting notes, it still has a ways to go in terms of transparency. There are issues in regards to certain projects and things the city is doing that are not being published on the city website. The rezoning project on Marlboro Street is a prime example. On the page, it gives a phone number to a voicemail box that you will be lucky if you actually get through to someone to actually get details about the project and what the progress is being made on that. I also would like to see Keene be an environment for smaller businesses that have room to grow. We have way too many service jobs and not enough diversity in terms of employment opportunities for the citizens of Keene. I also would like to make this a favorable environment, we need to reduce taxes. A lot of the people that I've spoken with in the community thus far are either at risk of losing their homes, they can't do certain repairs that require them by code to do so, or they're just leaving because it's getting way too expensive. We need to address this problem because our population hasn't really changed too terribly much in the last 10 or more years. We need lower taxes. We can't be spending all of these funds in hopes that having all of these bells and whistles will actually attract people to the area. What will attract the people to the area is if we have a nice body of people who are here and are willing to stay. As mayor, I will do everything within my power to work within the community and to advocate for solving these problems. Thank you.